problem, and it's a subtraction problem. 8 minus negative 5. How we do this is you, it's kind of like, because the positive number is larger than the negative number, you still do this. So our answer will be negative or positive 3. Goodbye.